trick might help some people out. So this is a newer Tacoma. Is in an accident, it smashed, but brake rotor gets rusted to the hub, won't come off. You can see somebody's whacked this with a hammer a few times trying to get it off. Don't do that. Take the 12 millimeter bolt that holds the brake perch on off right here. Okay, find a bolt with the same thread. Take that bolt, thread it in right here. Most Toyotas have this. Other cars, sometimes they do too. Rotor comes right off.